to go, love. Are you gonna go to class today?
Yeah, I think so.
You should. I left you some breakfast in the kitchen.
Helping just one person with bulimia is worth it for me.
For viewers who haven't read your book, can you tell us your story?
I was 17, training to be a dancer. I loved hanging out, eating junk, but people couldn't believe that I could eat so much and stay so thin. I only purged once a day after dinner. Then I started purging after lunch. I ate alone. I started thinking about where I could eat, where I could purge. I had the feeling that anybody who saw me would know my secret. Bulimia became my best friend and my worst enemy. And I didn't know how to live without it.
How did you stop?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Why are you back so soon?
I forgot something.
I've been good.
How many days has it been?
I don't know. A few weeks?
Thank you.